Having mom relocate to an assisted living community was one of the most difficult decisions, but also one of the best.
She's still independent, even though we know we got those people checking on her.
Knowing that she's cared for, I can go back to just being her niece.
It was the best choice that we've ever made.